Hello, bud. This is Greg. Thanks for helping us out with this again. Now, normally we'd have one of our staff be the night watchman, but we're still stuck in Alabama getting our equipment together to ship back, so I'm guessing an intern is going to have to do that. Now, don't worry. I know you're going to be fine. That last intern was just... well, anyway. We've already set up cameras for you to keep an eye on the place. Now, more importantly, we need you to keep an eye on... well, we thought they were shoots, but... it's not important. I can neither confirm nor deny any suspicious activity due to it being a supernatural being. But let's just say that, hypothetically speaking, if something were to get into your office, it'd be very important that you make noise somewhere else in the building. Because we found that shutting off one of the cameras seems to work. It doesn't seem like these things can see, but it has pretty good hearing. So you're going to have to react quickly. Anyway, I better get back to packing up the gear so we can help back. So, until then, check those cams, and we'll be... oh, one more thing. But, better not break my equipment or else. See you later.
Hello? Oh! Hey, Jake. It's me, Lisa. You remember me, right? I'm the one who interviewed you since Greg was, well, busy. So from what I heard, Greg left you a pre-recorded message yesterday, and I, for one, think what he said was pretty stupid. I'm sorry we're still getting our equipment ready, since it hasn't been shipped in yet. We basically want you to collect data for us. When we get there, it'll be easier to maintain everything. Oh, and also Greg, as always, has left out some details in his last message. He called them suits. Well, the thing is, they're not. We aren't too sure what they are, honestly. We tried getting close to one of them when we were there, but, well,
Ivan!
Look, it's not important. Just do us a favor. Be careful and keep an eye out for Oswald. You know Oswald, right? He was some character Walt made, but he was taken by some other company. I don't know all the details, or even how the heck it's on the island, and it's really, really mad. But then again, so are all those things. It seems. I think Greg said they can't see well, though some of them can. So make sure to hide if they come into your room. Look, I can't talk anymore. Just know, whatever you do, don't go near Pirate's Cavern.
Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Oh, thank goodness I got through. Thank you. Whew. Listen, please. My name is Henry. I know what's going on. I can't tell you over the phone. They might be listening. Please just if you can hear this, please meet me in Pirate's Cavern tomorrow and tell no one. I promise I'll tell you everything you...
Sure.
Where's Mom?
This isn't how we were supposed to be.
Wanna see my head come off?
Wanna see my face?
to come off? Wanna see my hair come off? Wanna see my hair come off?
Ha ha ha.